My name is Petri Kongulainen, and I'm lecturer in wind orchestra conducting at the Sibelius Academy. Sibelius Academy has three conducting programs: choir conducting, wind orchestra conducting, and orchestra conducting. And all of our classes have their own orchestra that they conduct, or choir. And wind orchestra conducting class has a rehearsal orchestra that we get to conduct, or our students conduct, two times a week. This is very unique if you think of the whole world. Normally, in conducting classes, you are allowed to conduct pianos mostly, and then only sometimes you conduct orchestra. But this is really the thing about Sibelius Academy, that all of our classes have their own orchestras, and the musicians get paid for playing in those orchestras. In addition to these rehearsal orchestras, we also do cooperation with professional orchestras. There are 5 military full-size symphonic wind orchestras in Finland, and we get to do 1 week per orchestra. And then in addition, there is a very good quality police band in Helsinki. There is bachelor's and master's degree for wind orchestra conducting at the Sibelius Academy. And this is a fantastic university. It has about 1,700 students, a lot of international students. Most of the teaching nowadays is in English. Other official languages, of course, are Finnish and Swedish. There are about 7 or 8 students per year in my class. The fantastic thing about Sibelius Academy is that in addition to your weekly conducting sessions with real orchestra, you also get to study your own instrument. You might have your main instrument, you might have a side instrument, and in addition, of course, a lot of theory, arrangement, perhaps composition, music technology. This is a fantastic university to broaden your musical knowledge.